Hello, everyone. Today, we will study antimicrobial resistance in bacteria, micro-mechanism, evolution, and persistence. Section 1, overview and history of bacterial resistance. 1. Overview. In recent years, we have seen antimicrobial resistance rapidly emerge at a global scale and spread from one country to another faster than previously thought. Superbug and multi-drug resistance bacteria are epidemic in many parts of the world. The widespread use, overuse, and misuse of the antimicrobial during the last 80 years have been associated with the exploring of antimicrobial resistance. On the other hand, the molecular pathway behind the emergency of the antimicrobial resistance in the bacteria were present since ancient times. Some of these mechanisms are the assist of current resistance determines. Eventually, there are plenty of putative resistance genes in the environmental, however, we can't yet predict which ones would be able to be expressed as a phenotype in pathogenic bacteria and cause clinical disease. Furthermore, in the presence of inhibitory and sub-inhibitory concentrations of antimicrobial agents in natural habits, one could assume that novel resistance mechanism will be raised against antimicrobial components. In this class, we present an overview of antimicrobial resistance mechanism and describe how these have evolved and how they continue to emerge. Other antimicrobial strategy able to bypass the development of resistance are ugly needed. A better understanding of the critical factors that constitute the persistence and spread of antimicrobial resistance may yield innovative perspective on the design of such new therapeutic target. Antibiotic resistance occurs when bacteria have or develop the ability to circumvent the mechanism with drugs used against them. Infections caused by antibiotic resistance pathogens are usually more difficult to treat and can relapse and cause significant morbidity and mortality. Epidemic surveillance networks in Europe and Asia have documented that antibiotic resistance bacteria have become much more and prevalent during the last decade. Also, according to the CDC, each year in the USA, at least 2 million people get infected with antibiotic resistance bacteria, and at least 23,000 people died as a result of these infections. Estimate that globally, approximately 200,000 deaths are contributed to antimicrobial resistance, and this could rise to 10 million deaths per year by 2050. Additionally, infections due to antimicrobial resistance bacteria, like those caused by multi-drug resistance, result in long duration of hospitalization and pose a significant economic burden on national health care system. The main three bugs are listed in the table. Antimicrobial resistance is associated with the widespread use and misuse of antibiotics in human, agriculture, animal farming, and industry, and thus need to be viewed on the one health approach. As human health is inextricably linked to the health of animals and the viability of ecosystem. 2. Antimicrobial and antimicrobial resistance, a brief history. Penicillin, discovered by Fleming in 1828, was the first antibiotics used successfully to control bacteria infections in soldiers during World War II. However, even before the use of penicillin in 1840, the first penicillin resistance that Staphylococcus strain had already been described. To counteract the first penicillin's methicillin was introduced in 1959, and 1 year later, in 1960, a penicillin resistance Staphylococcus strain was reported. Vancomycin was introduced in 1859-58 for the treatment of penicillin resistance Staphylococcus. A couple of decades later, in 1979, Coccolis negative staphylococcus resistance to vancomycin was reported, and 10 years later, resistance in enterococci was described, followed by, in 1997, the report of less susceptible staphylococcus strain in Japan. Another historical example is tetracycline. This was introduced in 1950, followed by tetracycline Shigella strain being reported in 1859. Furthermore, levonorgestrel was introduced into clinical practice in 1996, and in the same year, levonorgestrel resistance pneumococcus was reported. For two decades, between 1960 and 1980, there are seemingly adequate production of new antibiotic products by the pharmaceutical industry. However, after the 1980s, the rate of discovery of new antibiotic class has dramatically decreased. Until recently, when a new interest has sparked, as a consequence of increasing antimicrobial resistance and some new antimicrobial pipeline, bacterial infections due to multiple resistance or extensive drug resistance pathogen have become a major concern in clinical practice worldwide. This class is over. Thank you.